Hey guys, so I posted the video telling you guys my news. It was today, the video's out, and I've been reading messages and I've got a lot of questions, and I thought, let me try to clarify some stuff for some people. A lot of people have been messaging me saying that they don't really know, they don't understand what's happening. I guess those are the new people to the channel, so I'm briefly gonna explain where it all began and why it's so substantial. And why everybody was so excited, because I would imagine you wouldn't understand unless you've been here from the start or sort of tuned in, you know. At the end of the last video, I put in at the end the playlist, the GoFundMe journey. But this video is now gonna explain to you everything that's happened properly so you guys understand it. Because, yeah, I do understand some people just might not have time to tune in and watch everything. So, yeah, this is the start and the end.
So we're gonna start with like obviously the life update. As of today,
I found out 2 days ago, I found some news from Student Finance that I am not eligible for Student Finance. And I was actually advised by one of the Student Finance people to apply, because they said there's no reason as to why you wouldn't get it. Yeah, I'm really prepared for uni now, you know, certain that I'm gonna get this finance, all that rubbish. Yeah, so I'm moving to uni, I pay a lot of money out, I catch some L's, but God's in control, pay some money out, get a house like where I'm living, you know what I mean? Long story short, today I'm 6 months deep into uni and my university just messaged me saying I'm not eligible for Student Finance.
Sure, my university called me saying that I'm due for exclusion potentially if I don't produce a certain amount of money by Friday and obviously negotiate or something. Literally this morning, something really peculiar happened, and it's really, really touching for me. Manny, he knows about my situation and he's been there for me for a while. I woke up this morning to a phone call from him. Well, he called me this morning, a couple hours ago, and he just dropped a link to me. He made a GoFundMe for £9,000. Which is how much I will need in this situation I'm in right now.
Let me check the day. Okay, so today is day 10 of the GoFundMe campaign. I had a very down day, as many of you mustn't have known. But continue to slop in my video. But like, I received an email yesterday from obviously the people. I had a meeting with the welfare officer, who should be very nice to me because she's a welfare officer, but she dismissed me and they basically said, oh, you have 2 days to pay the fees unless we're excluding you. Yeah, so that kind of threw me off a little bit. I talked to my parents about it. Threw me off. That's the situation.
Get run over.
No, this is action.
This is, I.
This go pay off the tires. What's the word? School fees? It's getting dash money out. All done? How do you feel?
That's scary.
Do you feel like a new person?
Is this how the camera is when I put your face?
Yep.
I've just... Also, I'm not due, but I had to put in the form for an interruption, basically. So yeah, I just have to wait for news back for them to calculate how much I have to pay exactly. And then we're gonna go from there, man. So yeah.
Anyway, yeah, it's fine. It's cool. You handed it over to God. God's doing his thing.
Not know a lot, you may not.
He made a GoFundMe for me.
It's annoying that I still have to do this. Like,
he made a GoFundMe for £9,000.
I want to expose a lot of things that you might not know about Student Finance. Not in a negative way, but to those who might not be British. Because if you're not British, you tend to have a whole totally different experience of Student Finance.
It's very annoying.
You would not be. if you're watching this, you've probably seen and heard the news. My mom literally called me this morning. What would you do if you got your student finance? How would you do the money? What's going on? And there's certain issues going on and stuff that she knows about. She's like, what would you do if you got your money? And I said, I don't know. This is the morning when I found out. After like 2.5 years or however long it's been, you know, the whole process, like I've got my finance. And obviously I want to share with my family outside. You guys who prayed and supported me and done everything for me. This is my last and final life update regarding student finance and the whole problem. Because God is so good that he's made it happen. He's made it happen. It's just amazing. I don't know how to feel. I've been so calm because I know that the storm has been so long that I got used to the rain. And I learned how to swim. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, everything's been so hard and there's been a lot of stress and pressure, but God has just done something so amazing. And I need to share with you guys, because you guys have been there along with me for every single step of the process. We're going to shoot tonight. I haven't told them why, but we're just going to shoot and I want to see their reaction. I don't know, I still kind of feel very numb. It doesn't really feel real because this has been one of the biggest issues in my life, because it's caused me to work so hard for a lot of things, and like the mental tribulation, the mental struggle that's come out of it. It's been crazy. This isn't the end of the road, but this is the end of a season. So thank you guys so much for being there, being my umbrella through the storm, you know, being there for me mentally, talking to me, those who prayed for me that I don't know and I might never meet, all those who support me and pray to their families about me, so to those who made me part of their family, I appreciate you. Honestly, my hand in my heart, bless you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for the support. Thank you guys so much for the love. This is the end. This is the end.
All I know is I'm a legend. It's too late for my city. I'm the
real.
What
do
you say now?
So,
hey,
don't spit anything to
I'm scared.
Oh my god, what's this? Wait, where is he?
Enjoy the video. New chapter right now. Thank God.